Hello everyone! Today I'm going to do a double open cup acrylic pour. And the colors that I'm going to use for today, this one is deep yellow. I do have also blue. This one is violet. I have red. And this one is quinacridone magenta. I also have Naples yellow here that I'm going to use for my background. This one is titanium white. And I'm going to add a drop of silicone in each paint. So I'm adding three. Then I'm gonna stir it. And I'm gonna use a 14 by 14 level 1 canvas. And these are the top of the cup that I'm going to use. I just cut the other part. And I'm going to put now my base. So my Naples yellow don't have silicone. This is a leftover. So I'm just going to put it. And then I'm gonna tilt this one. So the base will help for the paints to flow. I'm gonna add white in the side. So that it will be covered. So I'm gonna put the part into a time lapse, and I hope you enjoy it, guys.